Hi guys, how are you? My name is Hassan and you're watching me on a new video. So our today's topic is about how to scan suspicious files which has nearly viruses or any other malware online. So here is a website which you can easily use to scan your files before opening or even before downloading. So here we have this thing here. So not downloading, but just before opening. So this is a website which is actually pronounced as jotty.org. So there's a pre-domain here we can say, which is the virusscan.jotty.org. And we have here English is US, which is actually American English. And we have a file name, which is scan-file. This link is easily available inside the description. You can easily click there and you will automatically redirect it to this website. So here what it does simply have here a very easy to use UI, which is user interface, and their services are from 2004, since 2004, and they have just scanners used are Bitdefender. Here we have a Clam AV, Dr. Web, eScan, eSet, and Fortinet, Fport, VBA, Trend Micro, and more other useful scanners we can see here. So there's a limit here, which is actually a 250 megabyte limit per file. So we have to just go ahead and click on the browse, and now let's see. So you just open up our picture here. So I want to just open a picture which is actually this one, and let's see it has virus or not. So we have to just open it up. So it will just upload. As you can see on the screen, the upload is in the progress. So we can say this is the progress bar. Okay guys, here you can see we have some file name which is actually it was actually downloaded by the from the unsplash.com. So we have here size, which is actually 2.7 megabyte. The type is JPEG. Okay guys, okay, the first scene on April 2020. Obviously I downloaded up just a couple of minutes ago, and there are some MD5 and SHA1 stuff, which is a status. Now just moving towards the status. So status is the scan finished in just 0 out of 14 scanners reported malware. It means that there is no virus here, and also the scanners are already available here. You can see from the Bitdefender to this one here, so 14 different scanners just scan this file to make sure that there is no malware on this file. It's a very useful website for you guys to use it for online purpose. For example, if you are in an internet cafe or in a university lab, then you can easily use this useful website to scan files before uploading or just upgrading in your USB stick. So be sure to like, subscribe, and if you have any questions, you can also comment down. And be sure to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. I usually post very informative, informative educational posts on Instagram, which you can see on the screen. And if you have Instagram account, then you can also follow me there. Thank you very much for watching. I will meet you in the next video.